Freeze, Drifter! So, we meet again? Though I bet you don't remember who dragged you out of the water. My name is Olga, by the way. Was it you fighting the Master of the Forest? Awesome. Our hunters had been staying away from him for years. Damn it! Sorry, teacher. The locks all rusted up. Your friend Alyosha is already at the dam. He said your colonel won't wait, so you don't have much time. Sorry, I can't take you there. At today's council session, the pirates moved to attack your train, but they had no right to even call one without me present. As usual, I need to go and sort this out. But I have a few minutes to give you some directions. You need a boat to get to the dam. And our pirates keep all the boats at their swamp camp. They are not the sharing kind. But that's no reason to attack. Nobody wants bloodshed. So just stay out of their sight. Take the road to the barricade. Go down to the swamp and find the dock. That's where Alyosha and I took the boat from. Teacher, forgive me. There are some left, but be careful. Well, Drifter, take care. And don't make me sorry I helped you people. Tell Alyosha I said hi. I'll stay a bit longer to tend to the grave of the teacher.
Did you not get the line?
There he is! Hey! Up there, guys! Cover me, guys! Reload!
Thank you. tongue, so you can't knock on the door anymore, eh? As the teacher said, courtesy distinguishes us from bandits and other animals. Wait a moment. You're not one of ours. A bandit, then. Not look like one. Though you never know with them bandits. They get shit every day. Am I right or what, Senor?
You're always right, Admiral, sir.
Put a sock in it. Your nose is brown enough. Where was I? Ah, the bandit. Well, you're here. Which means that all those spineless worms and wannabe pirates are all dead. Am I right? Don't bother answering. Everyone knows I'm right. Leaving already?
Alyosha!
You're just a rat like the rest of them.
While the track is being repaired, I sent two guys to look for Adam Smith. Come here.
Thank you. get some!
Artyom? Damn, you're alive! I'm so glad to see you. And I just managed to get in contact with the Aurora. They are worried. And I get that. This place isn't as simple as it first seemed. Come, I'll show you. Let's go, Artyom. Hear the counter react? There's a hell of a lot of radioactive sediment behind that concrete. And soon, it'll bring an end to this valley. Because the dam barely holds. Use your binoculars if you don't believe me. We can't stay here. Nobody can, really. Ah, well, see that zipline? Those kids built it back when there wasn't as much seepage. That's where we need to go. The old man said the Aurora will soon be on the dam. We gotta hurry. I think something's wrong at the Aurora. It seems that Anna is not doing too good. We'll know more soon. Come on, Artyom! Damn, that is a lot of dirt! Man, I gotta tell you, I met this awesome girl here. She's drop-dead gorgeous. Name's Olga, an instructor. Everyone respects her. Plus, she's pretty understanding. Believe me when I said we're not enemies. She was the one who let me go from their camp. Love at first sight. I kept telling you people... The weather seems to be turning sour. So now I have to start stepping my foot. All those guys are yourself. I don't like this feeling, Artyom. There's this beast I saw. A bear the size of a freaking house. Hear that? I think it smelled us. This bridge has seen better days. You alive there? Huh? What the hell? Thank you. this beast. Well, Artyom, help me here. Let's restore this line's tension. We're done. Olga, this is Artyom, my friend. He's good too.
He's a murderer, that friend of yours.
Artyom, how could you?
And you are a liar. I don't want to know you anymore.
Olga, I'll be back.
You'll be dead if you do.
Artyom, let's go! Did you really kill them? Why? They're just like little kids, these guys! Why? Artyom!
Neither the air nor the drugs we found along the way are of any help now. Now Alyosha is wounded too. Come!